Janina?
Hi. I apologize that this is mentioned in the first panel, but I went to New York and I saw you in a play called The Submission.
Oh!
With Jonathan Groff. And for anybody in the audience who didn't get a chance to see her, she figuratively blew up the stage. You were amazing, incredible, and it was just words beyond me. And I'm excited to get a chance to say that to you. And I also wanted to ask you, because that play was so amazingly intense and emotional and intellectual and just very divine. How did you keep up that level of energy? I mean, what was it, 6 times a week?
Yes. Two Saturday and two on Wednesday.
It's two on Wednesday?
I think six or seven shows a week. Seven shows a week. It was really hard. It was really hard. But what we would do each night before we would start the play is we would tell each other we love each other. Because basically this is a play that I had to call someone a derogatory name, and he called me the N-word, and that was the culmination of the play, kind of, and we would always just look at each other and be like, I love you, just so you know, so we're on the same page. So when we went into the play, and the curtain went up, we started, we were in our characters. I listened to a lot of music to sort of debrief, and also to get into character, because with a part like that, you have to sort of, find a way out of it. Like I had to walk home sometimes to just sort of shake it off because it was so intense. Because I don't want to bring that home to like my home life. Because you gotta learn how to leave work at work, and then when you come home, you gotta be home. So yeah. So music usually is my